So let me break down basically how I bought a house with bad credit and all of the limitations I had to answer this question. So I'm not going to go into the story, but basically a couple of years ago, got myself into severe financial difficulty, £10,000 in debt, and I had like 5 defaults, missed payments, very poor category, like ridiculous, atrocious credit score, really, really bad. But I wanted to buy a house, so I was like, I'm going to do this. Like, my mindset is like, I have to accomplish this. Like, where there's a will, there's a way. Like, there's always a possibility. I started speaking to loads of brokers. Like, 5 brokers told me, no, it's not possible. Your credit score's shit. Come back in 2 years when your credit score's better. I was like, absolutely not. I'm going to get this mortgage. I'm going to buy this house. Got in touch with one of the best brokers in the UK, New Property Finance. He's honestly amazing. And he talked me through the process and he found a lender that suited my needs and didn't care about the fact that I had bad credit. One of the things that I will add is that I was like heavy on deposit. Like I had like 35 to 40K that I was putting into this property. And I did that because I started selling on Amazon FBA as well as coaching people. So I had like some finances behind me. So even though I had bad credit, I did have the finances to buy the house. Anyway, long story short, I spoke to the broker, Seb sorted it all out. I had the money, put the deposit down. And then, yeah, other than the limitation of having bad credit and everyone telling me it's not possible, there was no other limitation because the biggest limit is probably your mind. But yeah, definitely get in touch with New Property Finance and follow me for more information.